Okay, question about the income, question about the money income. So the question that you guys sent out is, how do you address people who ask you about the money you've made even though you've not made any yet? Hey there, Gordon Attard here. Welcome to this video. Excited to have you with us watching this video. If you're new here, make sure you click on the subscribe button and hit the notification bell, so once I release new videos, you will be notified. This is an interesting and great question about money. So in fact, I had this question last week as well. Somebody in my organization has had the same question. So it's a pleasure to share this also with you. So the question about the money. So if you maybe just got started in the industry, in the profession, and someone, you know, that you are you have invited, they tell you about the money. They ask you, okay, show me the money, like show me the money thing. So if you haven't done any money yet, you tell them, listen, okay, I just got started. If you just got started, and look, I invited you, one of the first, and you can tell that I just got started. But what if, okay, this is a question that I ask, what if I show you somebody, I will introduce you to someone, which is your sponsor or upline, who have made money, okay? Would after then be partnered up with me in this project? Okay, so see what I did? I would tell them, look, if I would introduce you, so you don't waste time with time of your upline or sponsor, but you just tell them, look, if I would introduce you to my sponsor who's making this amount of money a month or have made money already with this, would you then partner up with me? See, it's an interesting question. It's a buying question. So I say, yeah, sure. So if they say yes, sure, or they say no, that's a different answer. They say no, said, okay, so I will not introduce you to my upline. So probably this is not for you, isn't it? That's what I will tell. Okay, and then I say, and then I may add, look, I'm looking for the few that choose, that partner with me. I'm just getting started, I'm all in, and I'm going to the top with or without you. Now the question is, are you gonna join me now? Or you're gonna join me later? Because if you want to join me later, I probably don't need you. I'm probably not gonna look for you. So that is, you put fear on them, okay? Fear of urgency to decide what they're gonna do, okay? So then, if they want to introduce the upline, they want to be introduced to the upline, let it be, okay? So introduce them to the upline and let him help you in the closing. So this is the most important thing about the money. A lot of people get confused. It's because I don't have any money, I didn't make any money, so should I lie? No, do not lie, okay? It goes up in the surface if you lie. Do not lie, okay? Make sure you don't do that, and make sure you are not duplicating them, because it tends to duplicate. Again, if you do that, your team will do that as well, okay? So be honest. A lot of people love people who are honest. So be honest. If you haven't done any money yet, tell them, look, I haven't done any money yet. Or maybe you have been for a long haul, okay? Long haul, maybe you have been, I don't know, for 6 months or a year, or maybe more, and you haven't done any money. Say, look, I just now restarted this, okay? So I haven't done any money, but I just focus now, because previously, in the last 1 year, the last 2 years, I was trying this. I wasn't serious. But now I attended an event and it opened my mind up to completely new thing, okay, new level. So I'm gonna be focusing on this. It's go time for me. I'm hitting the restart button. Are you with me? Okay, are you with me? So this shows posture as well. Doesn't matter the answer. This is the kind of attitude you should go when someone asks you about, have you done any money yet, or show me the money thing, okay? So you either ask support, tell them about your sponsor, or if you have been for a while, haven't done any money yet, this is, I'm hitting the restart button, I'm just getting started. It doesn't matter what happened in the past. I'm all in right now. Are you coming with me? So that's my take on this. If you have a different thoughts about this, let me know in the comments below. Make sure you share this around, click on the thumbs up button, and also make sure you hit the subscribe button if you haven't done it yet, and the notification bell for the new released videos that I have prepared for you. Having said that, that's all, guys. One last thing, if you have any question on this regard, make sure you leave it in the comment below or reach out to me on social media or maybe my blog, gordonattar.com, so I can help you out with your question doing this kind of video as well for you on my YouTube channel. That's all. This is Gordon Attard. I'm signing off. Take care, guys, and have an amazing day. Take care.